It's curious that many Catholics today claim that Rome and even the See of Peter has become or will become the seat of the Antichrist. It's curious that St. Robert Bellarmine, a doctor of the Church, in his work on the Roman Pontiff, Book 3, Chapter 13, explicitly refutes this as a Protestant error. And so it's kind of curious, now we have Catholics who are repeating the same errors of Protestantism.